Okay, so that's the pool. That's the pool. There is an open door there.
So we gotta find out where that squad went. They probably curved around or they went inside.
They probably went inside. Because that relay, you know where the relay's at, right?
Okay. Yeah, it's in the front.
But there's already people in there. I saw movement in the windows when I was trying to go over there.
It's okay. As long as we keep their attention on us, I think we'll be doing a good job.
You guys stay here for a second. I'm gonna kinda like make sure they're not right.
Okay. I'll duck in some shade. You don't have to ask me fucking twice.
I know, it's getting brutal. I'm like sweating, not doing anything.
Pound some water, dude. Where's your water at? I gotta pee, too. How we looking, Jacob? Any of you guys the medic? Where the fuck is our medic?
You know those concrete walls?
Yeah.
There's like four more layers of them.
Yeah.
They're really good cover.
Yeah, they're great cover.
So if we can kind of get there. That's a nice place to bog down for a couple minutes. Better than this, I think.
Yeah, it's in the sun though, right?
There's some shady parts.
All right.
Yeah, you can't be in the sun.
I'll follow your lead.
We'll just burn out.
Let's roll, guys. I know what we can do. Remember that shitty entrance we came in yesterday through 303?
Maybe.
With all the fucking broken glass and shit, we can go through there. Watch it, there's a log here you gotta step over. Okay. There's enemies? Huh?
We're gonna walk back or something. But if we can kind of set up a little bit, like get a guy here, maybe get a guy over there.
That pool door was open yesterday. I don't know if it's going to be open from the outside or not.
I want to try to get that apartment door.
Huh?
That apartment door.
That door? Yeah. That's right by 303. That is like literally on top of the...
The one in the back.
Oh, the back door?
That's the one I want to get.
Okay, but you're going to be heard coming in there. You know that, right? There's a lot of fucking glass and shit on the ground.
Yeah, that's the only spot no one really goes.
Yeah.
Get into a wall. Find a spot in the wall. Grab. Great. Get a wall.
No, I don't think he is. I think this hit. if you want. Right here. Oh, don't do that. Never mind. I'd appreciate it if you don't hide behind me. Go ahead and move. If it's safe, later, come get me. Stand up. Why don't you heal me? Shot me from right over that way. I think they shot me from the pool door. Let's go that way.
Alright.
Psst. What'd you see? Enemy. Copy, can you take them, Jacob? I don't like this. Yeah. There's a lot of vegetation now.
Hit!
Do you want me to medic you?
I'm hit, goddammit!
That was from your right.
Hit!
You guys are cheating.
I'm hit!
Yes, I am hit!
There's no way I didn't fucking hit you though, dude. Oh, I know exactly who the fuck it is.
What?
They're known to be cheaters. Right in the fucking mouth, too.
Execute him.
Any intel? No, no
intel. Intel?
Nope. Get some more water in you, dude. Sorry, YouTube.
What's up, dude? He did get hit. I had to medic him up.
Gotta wait to bleed out, and then we gotta walk back. Hopefully that vehicle's still there. If not, we gotta go back to the fucking fob.
Oh, chances are it won't be.
Huh?
Chances are it won't be.
Yeah, chances are it won't be, but it's on our way back, so I figure we might as well check. Doesn't hurt to check, you know? Me either, but I know Boomers is gone. He took it when he...
I know, but I don't know if he came back.
Oh, that's true. Well, we can't spawn on that, but
no,
we could...
No, we can go back with him.
All right, YouTube, you don't need to see what I'm...